Where does the story begin? Well, this one began with Steve McDonald in North Danville mentioning the mink farm. The mink farm? I never heard of a mink farm, not in Vermont anyway. I asked Gary Ely at Kaplan's Army Store. He said, talk to Dick Greenwood. He wasn't around. I asked Gary Moore, who writes the outdoor column for the Caledonian Record and other papers, and he put it in his column. If you remember the Vermont or New Hampshire mink farms, let me know. Soon, people put me in touch with Dick Greenwood, and Gary Moore started sending replies from dozens of people who did remember the mink farms. I talked with so many of them. I had such a great time learning about this. And now you can too, along with the pictures, in the February 1st issue of the North Star Monthly. I'm Beth Cannell. Check in again, and I'll tell you another story of how this story began. Bye.